So it turns out that you can't have a film photography YouTube channel and eat out every day. So we are at the grocery store. Stuff is not the most elaborate setup in the world. We just have a basic condenser mic, which I'm moving right now because the last episode was kind of hard to hear Rhiannon and Chris. We've also just got a pretty simple light here. It's nothing fancy. It's just going to give our video a little bit more of a professional look. We're a tiny little box in the corner of the screen, so don't go crazy with it is kind of my thinking. We're just setting up the episode for you. That might be out today. I don't know. We'll see. But vlog. Good times.